We made a 2,000-pound bath bomb. We made a mold out of fiberglass, mixed all the ingredients, and poured them into the mold, added our dye, and tamped it all down until it was all filled up. Then we were ready to unleash it and enjoy bath time in a pool. To watch the full video, tap the link below.